This is what will be prophecy for you and